Once you import all the products, you can view them in the product section of the app. To upload them all at once, you can click on Bulk Upload and select the default profile. Once completed, all your products will reach your catalog. But if you want to upload only the selected products, you can choose your preferred products and proceed with the option of Upload Selected. After the upload is complete, you can click View Your Catalog from the Configuration tab and see the enlisted products. Along with this, the Facebook and Instagram shopping app also helps you with product differentiation based on their status. Some of the statuses are All, where all types of products are displayed; Error, when the product is not uploaded; Pending, when the products are on verge of being uploaded; Warning, this gets displayed whenever any issue comes up with the uploaded products; Finished, when the products have been successfully uploaded. Through Facebook and Instagram shopping app, you can also edit different product fields in the app, including the title, description, price, quantity, etc. We hope our video helps you through the process of product upload. Thanks for watching.